these are technically classified as bulk and basic beans, but there are pockets where there are fine flour. So you can just break it in your hand, and then it'll crush open a little bit, and then all of the nibs inside will be present. Just, you know, put some nibs in and crunch it down and actually liquefy and make chocolate.
Oh, that's a lot of work though.
Yeah, and then,
It's kind of breaking down. So you can smell it. It smells so good.
Here's my tasting sheet, where you're able to take note of the maker, Moka Origins, the origin, whether it's one of the four we will talk about. You can jot a note down on the color, the snap, the aroma, the flavors, and then make note of the experiences. Does it evoke any memory that you've had with somebody in their life? We're on to the first one, all the way to the left. It is the Ivory Coast Bar. It's a 72% bar from Ikukum Cooperative. You wanna break it in the center, like so. Jot down whatever flavors, if you smell anything, jot it down.
Kind of like a dairy, like a creamy and like nutty too. So it's like a hazelnut creamer, like a coffee creamer kind of.